Hi, welcome to FluxBuilder, a drag-and-drop app builder.
Please go to console.firebase.google.com to create your project. Enter your project name. Click Continue. Select Create Project. After project creation, click the iOS icon to add Firebase to your iOS app. Fill in the following information: iOS bundle ID. Use the bundle ID from your application. Use the same ID for both iOS bundle ID and Android package name, typically in reverse domain format, e.g., com.exampleapp, and use lowercase letters only. Enter an app nickname. This is just for differentiation within Firebase. You can leave the App Store ID blank. Click Register App. Click the Download Google Service Info.plist button to download the file. Click Next. This step is already included in the FluxStore source. Click Next to continue. Click Continue to console. Complete the process of creating an iOS application in Firebase. After creating applications in Firebase, you'll need to update the Google Service Info.plist files in your app. You can do this in two ways. Method 1, manually edit the app's source code. Download the source code from Code Canyon. Open the Google Service Info.plist file you just downloaded and replace its content with the file in the configs folder. Method 2. Use the drag and drop Flux Builder. Choose the Firebase feature and enable it. Then, select your project's path. Select the path to the Google Service Info.plist file you downloaded earlier. Click Apply and then Save. It's done.
That's all. Let's subscribe to this channel to get new videos for free. Thank you.